They must meet Thomas.
My name is Philip. I am a poet. I wrote this poem just to show it. And I just turned 9. You can write rhymes, but you can't write mine.
Longing for Angelica, missing my wife. That's when Miss Mariah Reynolds walked into my life. She said,
I know you are a man of honor. I'm so sorry to bother you at home.
War hero Philip Schuyler loses Senate seat to young upstart Aaron Burr.
We made a promise. We signed a treaty. We needed money and guns and half a chance. Who provided those funds?
France.
I'm in the cabinet. I am complicit in watching and grabbing and power and kissing. If Washington isn't gonna listen to disciplined dissident, this is the difference. This kid is out. This immigrant is
Mr. Vice President, Mr. Madison, Senator Burr, what is this? In the eye of a hurricane, there is quiet.
Ladies, I'm looking for Mr. George Eager. Made a speech last week, album 4th of July speaker. He disparaged my father's legacy in front of a crowd. I can't have that, I'm making my father proud.
I saw him dressed up Broadway, a couple of blocks. He was going to see a play.
I'll have to visit his box.
Come on, hero.
Forgiveness. Can you imagine?
I have the honor to be your obedient servant.
A dot him.
A dot bear. Raise a glass to freedom.
He aims his pistol at the sky.
Take me instead!
Myself back in the narrative. Longing for Angelica, missing my wife. That's when Miss Mariah Reynolds walked into my life. She said,
Oh, dang it, I messed it up. I did that, but I messed it up that time.
But I don't know.
Wait, no, go back. She said!